When my roommate comes into the room looking for his car keys, I don't say it yet. And when he gets me off the couch to check underneath the couch cushions, I don't say it yet. No. And then when he says out loud, I wonder where my car keys are, I still don't say it. But then he asks me, do you know where my car keys are? I look at him in his face and I say, have you checked your bottles? Get up, I have not seen your keys, but since you're asking me,
you better check up that bottle.
Because I'm not serious, I don't think it's up inside your big brown business. But a funnier thing to say to someone who's dressed out visibly,
literally anything you've lost before, I'm gonna suggest that it's up your butthole.
Where's my phone?
Is it up your butthole?
I lost my loan.
Have you checked up your butthole?
I'm losing my patience.
Check your inner.
Where is your class?
Think you suck up your ass.
I've
not seen your keys, but since you're asking me, you better check up that butthole. I'm not serious, I don't think it's up inside your big brown business.